power of having your life in balance. This is amazing, have your life in balance. This is utilizing the emotional equilibrium in three moves. That's applying it. I go through the book, I pull out the three core moves of this book and implement it into my life, which is very powerful, good people. I highly recommend that you read this book or just apply the simple three moves. And these are not hard to do. They keep you focused on your goals and your dreams and your objectives. This is very amazing, good people. This day has been an awesome day. I have over 21 projects I'm working with, and this is one of them on how to make sure your life is in a balance in which it brings you automatically what you want. Don't fear about anything. See the outcome right now and make it happen for yourself. So up on this video are the three points that I pulled out of the book that I'll implement in my life. Have a good some day, good people. I will see you within the membership areas or on Facebook or Twitter. Talk to you soon. Bye now.